Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, write the median class of the following distribution. We are given the classes and the corresponding frequencies. We have to write the median class for this distribution. Let's recall, what is the median class? Median class is the class whose cumulative frequency is greater than and nearest to n upon 2, where we have n is the total frequency. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. To find the median class, we find the cumulative frequencies of all the classes, and also we'll find n upon 2. So first let's find out the cumulative frequency for all the classes. So this is the table. We will find the cumulative frequencies for all the classes. The cumulative frequency for the class 0 to 10 is its frequency itself, which is 4. Now the cumulative frequency for the class 10 to 20 is obtained by adding the frequency of the class 0 to 10, which is 4, and the class 10 to 20, which is 4, so that becomes 8. Now similarly, we'll find the cumulative frequency for the class 20 to 30, which is given by adding this 8 and 8, which is 16. Then cumulative frequency for the class 30 to 40 is 10 plus 16, 26. Cumulative frequency for the class 40 to 50 is 12 plus 26, which is 38. Cumulative frequency for the class 50 to 60 is 8 plus 38, which is 46. Cumulative frequency for the class 60 to 70 is 4 plus 46, which is 50. And here we have n, which is the total frequency, is equal to 50. Now let's find out what is n upon 2. This is equal to 50 upon 2, which is 25. So the class having the cumulative frequency greater than 25 or nearest to 25 would be the median class. Now from this table we find that the class 30 to 40 has the cumulative frequency 26, which is greater than n upon 2, that is 25. And so we say that 30 to 40 is the median class. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.